Hello everybody, Lurks here, welcome to my channel, and today
I'll show you how you can create a poll on WhatsApp on your iPhone. And today I'm just going to create a very simple poll like this one. You can do this on a single chat, but ideally this is great for a group chat. If you've got lots of people on a group chat, maybe you're organising a night out at a pub or a stag or a hen weekend, this is absolutely perfect for creating a poll about where you're going to go. Take your iPhone and then go into WhatsApp and then go into the group chat that you want to create the poll in. Press the plus icon in the bottom left, then select poll. You can type in whatever question you want. So I'm just going to type here, what would you rather drink? And then with the options, you can add as many as you like. So let's put champagne in for the first one, lager, and then cup of tea. You can keep going and add as many answers as you like. You can also allow multiple answers, but I think it's better if you just allow one answer. When you're happy with your poll, select send. That poll has now been sent to that group chat, and then it's just a question of waiting for people to do their votes. Obviously you can vote as well. Now we've already got a vote in here for cup of tea. I can make a vote as well, and I'm going to select champagne. You can see here that one of the group chat is changing his options. You can also change your option for your vote. Just waiting for one more vote to come in. We've got three people on this chat, and the last option has come in, so we've all selected something completely different. If you click on view votes, you can see what the voting is and what time people voted. And as I actually voted for a cup of tea, I think it's time to have a cup of tea. There's also some other useful WhatsApp videos around the edges of the screen. Cheers.